Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nidhi, and although I have made this video before where I have shown you guys as to how you can get ready and do your makeup, your big day, the cabin crew interview day, or for that matter of fact, this could be applicable to any other interview as well. I always tell a few things that are really, really important. Make sure you do your proper skincare before you apply your makeup, because that's going to help you make sure that your makeup lasts longer. And also, go ahead and find out what skincare works best for you, what cosmetics work best for you, what are the color shades of the foundations that you need to use, or the concealer that works best for your skin tone. So do some research to find out what works best for you, for your skin type, and also for the tone of the shade that you have on your skin. So I've redone the video again, and I've included a lot more things that were not there in the last video in terms of how you could cover certain scars on your face, and also how you could cover certain pimples or redness if you have on your face. So let's get started with the video. Okay, so this is the final look. This video was informative for you, and you'll be able to apply some of the practices for your next cabin crew interview. Please do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Do hit the notification bell for more video updates. And also in the meantime, all of you out there, stay pretty, stay handsome, and I love you guys. Bye.